Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. I was born on 14 November 1889 to Motilal Nehru and Swaroop Rani. My birthday is celebrated as Children's Day all over the country. I became involved in India's freedom movement with Mahatma Gandhi. Finally, India achieved freedom on 15th August 1947 and I became the first Prime Minister of the independent India. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when all the world sleeps, India will wake to life and freedom. Jai Hind!